It's all set. We're ready. The balls versus the yellows. Part of sideways Joy-Con.
Oh yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Oh, that's a dead pub. What happened?
Kirby rocked his world.
Oh, yeah. That'd do it.
Yeah.
Oh, and there goes Kirby. He's just gonna run into the front.
Fair, I thank you, my friend.
Nice deal. Avoided being grounded. Okay, Puff is still alive. I was expecting Starkio for some reason.
He's been off screen.
Yeah. I just saw him off screen and then I was wondering if he died. That's all. I had no idea what happened before.
As much as I have a clear bias to it.
Yeah. I'm hoping to. Oh, yes, bring the hammer, bring the hammer. Oh, the hammer's so fucking scary. Nice. Get back here. Oh, no, no. Pikachu's making it back. I thought Pikachu. Oh, no, there goes Pikachu. Let's die, Pikachu. Oh, and there it goes. Both Bikini and Ben on their last stocks. Kirby soon to be out of another one as he racks up all his percent. He is out.
He's going very different. Wow.
I didn't realize Pikachu could go that low.
Oh, yeah. Same.
Yeah. This is starting to look like a Smash Ball bracket. Oh, you didn't get to play Smash Ball?
You say get to. I say chose not to.
Ah, so fun. One of my favorites. Wheel is up there, but Loop, oh, Loop is the best side bracket we've ever had.
It's like Kirby Crush 100. Scoop, not there.
Oh, yeah, Scoop. I was close, but Scoop does go into Loop, and there goes Kirby. Goodbye, Kirby. That is a win for the Yellow Bully. Bug Doctor. Oh boy. 29th seat. You'll definitely know when he gets here because he's died his hair pretty recently.
He needs to separate himself from that very alley.
What?
Oh,
not really.
Oh, damn. I'm trying to.
Attention to it, now it's gone.
Commentator's curse?
Yeah, commentator's curse. Is out. Now we're in the 2v1. Oh! Oh! Almost punished for that whiffed rest. But can Victini win the 1v1 against Pentatech? That is the question. I'm playing very cautiously, only just poking at each other from a distance. Ooh, Victini was going out there trying to secure the kill, but not today. That'd be interesting to see. Dodges the up air. Wow, that is a dead pup. And that is another. give him the look of disapproval.
Team battle.
Going into game 3, possibly the last game of the set.
Possibly.
Yeah.
Did that roll out? No.
Come on, we can't just dismember Team Leo like that.
I don't think we're going by the tag.
Turn?
I don't think it's 3 seconds.
I think the team has it.
Oh, there was that accident on the front.
Oh, nice.
Nice. Say nice. Not really. We got up very close. I kind of missed it.
Yeah, I wasn't paying much attention to this. Wall collecting right on the left hand side for a bit. And Puck is still alive. Same with Kirby. Now Puck is dead. I thought something was gonna happen there. Good parry. But stuck under the stage. Ooh. And that's enough, that's dead Kirby. Ooh! Play yourself. That's weird, player. Don't do this. He's just gonna thunder you.
Wait. Okay.
Ben must not have been paying attention to that Kirby. Ooh! Kirby slides at the ledge. Still, he is staying pretty close. And the teeny takes the Inkling off stage, bringing it down to one stock everyone. Oh! I thought that was a dead Pikachu. I was hoping it'd be a dead Pikachu.
You can't block Pikachu. Recovery is the thing.
I just want someone to kill the rat. Ooh, and there goes player. Now we're down to another 2v1. Can Victini hang on just a little bit longer to take out these two yellow beasts? Well, he's getting peppered by grenades now.
Bomb.
Yeah. It's an ink grenade.
I actually don't know the name of it. I just don't need it.
Oh, and the kill throw. And that is a 3-0. Yeeted out of doubles.